Yeah, Ty, you might have been like me and walking your dog this past week and heard the roar of those jet engines as these fighter jets soared over St. Louis. It's the new F-15EX. They had a first flight, test flight, this past week in St. Louis, and it means good news for the company as they move forward with the U.S. Air Force. Well, the new Boeing F-15EX fighter jet completed its first flight Tuesday, paving the way for an early delivery of the first two jets to the U.S. Air Force later this quarter. They took off and landed from St. Louis Lambert International Airport. They completed a 90-minute test flight before returning to the airport. The test pilot, they checked out the multi-role jet's avionics, the advanced systems and software, and a test team monitoring all this collected the data during the flight in real time. They say the planes performed as planned. Boeing tweeted an excellent view picture of the sleek airplane at Lambert International Airport. Now, the U.S. Air Force, they are excited about this, as well as Boeing. Pratt Kumar is the vice president and F-15 program manager. He says their workforce excited to build the modern fighter for the U.S. Air Force. They say the fighter's digital backbone means it can serve as a test bed for future technology insertion. This is a key component that the Air Force is looking for. And among the modern variants of this F-15EX, all new digital cockpit. It has modern radar and the world's fastest mission computer on board and the most advanced version to date. This is quite a most advanced airplane for Boeing and the test pilots who got a chance to fly it.
Just an honor and a privilege to be a part of this way bigger thing than just one crew step into an airplane. Houdini and I recognize the significance of the event. We had to take a moment as we were stepping to the jet. We stepped aside in a room and we looked at each other and we realized how important this really was and what a significant event this was to start selling airplanes, F-15s, to the United States Air Force again after a couple of decades.
Yeah, it was July this year that the Air Force awarded Boeing the contract to build as many as 8 of those. The future plans call for as many as 144 of those aircraft. This is a big deal for Boeing, the biggest aerospace company in the world, a big deal for their defense division and all those St. Louis employees. In our Powers Risk and Insurance Bureau, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.